Meanwhile, taking stringent action on people who raise their voices against authorities is not a new thing in Pakistan. This example was repeated recently in a university in Islamabad, where Baloch students were beaten and arrested for holding protests against a university authority for expelling their friends.
Students of the Quaid-e-Azam University in Pakistan's capital Islamabad recently held a protest against the administration. The Baloch and Pashtun students protested over university's harsh decision of expelling 8 students over a fight few months ago. The protesters demanded the authorities to revert the decision. The peaceful protest, however, turned into a nightmare after the university administration called the Islamabad police to intervene. This led to clash between the students and the police, with dozens of Baloch students allegedly beaten up and arrested by the police.